the gradual loss of muscle mass, or sarcopenia, can affect 1 in 4 Singaporeans above the age of 50. You can take steps to slow down this process. Regular resistance exercise and a balanced diet with a good amount of protein will help strengthen and build muscle mass.